is my son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
Wow, this thing got real big. Trying to compensate for something?
Yes. Your incompetence.
By the way, how'd it feel catching up with your kid?
There's no need for us to catch up.
Well, with an attitude like that, you're never gonna meet your grandkids.
That's enough. I don't want to hear it. Now, don't get in my way.
Took the words right out of my mouth. time to die!
You're like an open book! I can read your every move! Too easy!
Score for Dante! I'm up one!
When did you learn to count? We're even.
Come on! You know I was always better with the people of thought.
What?
You never better. At any point.
Don't you dare say it.
Jackpot. Why you gotta leave me hanging? We used to love saying that.
I have no recollection.
Well, let me jog your memory. A little Vergil. Crying in the corner. Because mommy got mad.
I seem to recall you crying every time Father raised his voice.
How would they feel if they saw us now?
What does it matter? We're still here, aren't we?
Yeah. You're probably right.
Enough! This shall be your grave.